on the interior and his size. And he's only a sophomore, hasn't been playing basketball a long time.
Van Zegeren scores and the foul on James Keller.
A great job passing across his body. Of course, for a football player, he may know a little bit about that. But now on the basketball court, doing a great job finding his teammates, and Van Zegeren using his strength to finish through the contact.